here at the Marq at Shoreview here in San Mateo, California. Look at this weird mod. It's got the Adams emergency battery backup. I wonder what that is.
So weird, they even made the panel to like fit the size of the original one.
Yeah. What was the point of modding it? It literally didn't change anything.
Still on its original controller and everything.